Su-27 flanker jet was 2 minutes into its display when suddenly it seemed to lose power and drift towards the ground. From another angle, the jet can be seen after impact, cartwheeling across the packed display ground before erupting into a giant fireball.
You are in London.